What's up, guys? Jay Rocky from the Web3 Experience Podcast here. Today, I'm going to be walking you through how to complete the Optimism Quest for Kwenta, claim your free NFT, and then go check the price of your NFT on Quix. So in the video description below, I've included a link to this quest as well as Quix so you can follow along. Kwenta is a decentralized trading platform offering up to 25x leverage on their perpetual products. So perpetual futures are actually an innovation specific to crypto, first introduced by BitMEX Exchange in 2016. If you're familiar with futures in the traditional finance system, perpetuals function the same way except with one key difference. And that is traditional futures have an expiration date and perpetual futures do not, which is a huge innovation as you can keep your leverage position open as long as you want, as there's no end date for the contract. Okay, let's get to the quest. It looks like we're going to be opening a futures position of $100 or more on Kwenta. So we'll head over to Kwenta. We'll click trade now. Okay, so first things first, we are going to need SUSD to deposit as collateral, which we will use to trade against. So if you don't have SUSD, you will need to swap for some. I would recommend using Uniswap, as Uniswap also has an Optimism Quest with a free NFT. The tutorial for that quest is linked above. Also, Kwenta has an exchange over here in the exchange tab where you can swap for USDC as well. So we'll head back to the futures tab. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to complete this quest by depositing only $55. So we'll type in $55. Since I've deposited before on Kwenta, it'll show deposit margin, but if you have not, it will show approve. So what you're going to do is you're going to click approve, wait for the transaction to go through, then you're going to click deposit margin. Okay, so it looks like our deposit went through. You can see total margin, 55 SUSD. So the quest says to open up a futures position of $100 or greater. What we're going to do is use some leverage to get to that $100. We're going to type in $101. Make sure you're in the SUSD box. What that's going to do is open us up a position of $101 worth of Ethereum, and we're using 1.83 leverage. So we're leverage trading now. You click open position, confirm order. It looks like the transaction went through. And as you can see, we have an open position down here. It'll give you your leverage, tell you your liquidation price. It's very important. Also, one thing that is important to note is that if you look at your total margin, even though we deposited $55, it's now at $54. And that's because there are gas costs. So that's important because you need to deposit more than $50 to cover those gas costs in order to keep trading and have enough margin to do so, because the minimum is $50. So what we're going to do now is close out our position. We'll just click close, close position. Okay, so it looks like the transaction went through. As these numbers are no longer populated, you could double check by going to trades and you'll see the trade is closed because we have one long and one short for the exact same amount of Ethereum. Okay, so now that we opened and closed the trade out, let's go get our free NFT. So we'll take some time to recognize that we made that trade, but when it does, you'll see the claim button down here. You'll click the claim button, sign the transaction, and then we can go view our NFT. I provided this link in the video description. Now, let's say that you don't want to use Kwenta anymore. You want your SUSDC back to go do something else, right? What you would do is click withdrawal, click on max, click withdrawal margin, sign the transaction, and that's it. It looks like our transaction went through. As you can tell, total margin, zero. If you like the video and you want to see more, you can hit the subscribe button and it will alert you each time I post another tutorial.